safe to drive?
I mean, it should be.
Okay, she can be your best friend. I don't care.
No, Danielle, please do not get bit.
I locked my keys inside my car.
We're at the beach.
You're like, Charlie, this is where you got your big ass forehead.
Charlie.
Friends, how y'all doing? How y'all doing today? So, I am on my way to West Palm Beach to see Lulu. I have not seen her since May, I think. It's like a 2-hour, 30-minute drive. This is like Christmas vacay for me. So, yeah, see you guys in West Palm Beach. Yay!
Yeah, if you don't like me, that's your problem.
I just took the wrong exit. Is this it?
Continue straight on.
Oh my gosh, is this it or is it not it? Oh my gosh, this is it. This is why I can't use GPS. Oh my gosh. I don't know if it's just me. Like, I just don't know when I'm supposed to turn. It's calling me. Lulu's calling me.
Oops. Hello?
Hello?
Did you reach yet?
I'm trying to get Dunkin' Donuts. Does it not have a drive-thru?
Where are you?
Like, I'm not even a coffee person, and honestly, this cost is like $3. How do people do this all the time? Oh, let me just prepare myself, because that dog is big. Oh my god. Don't, I'm up.
Doing too much.
So, we're heading to the mall. She has to buy, like, outfits.
Oh, I forgot to ask my mom.
For what?
Just me driving.
Do you need money or something?
No.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you're gonna give me money?
Who are you? Who gave you money?
She said she needed, if I needed money, like, she was gonna give me some.
Oh.
No, I have to ask her.
You know how much times I've, like, deposited money into your account and I've never gotten it?
Once. But her actual best friend.
Ah, I feel you were jelly.
Not I.
We should just pause the cameras, talk about our feelings.
I don't know why you're funny.
It's two, and then I would have two.
Since guys, I have two, you gotta have two. No, this is not how it works. You don't have one.
What?
Me.
Have what?
One best friend.
Two. That makes no sense.
Okay, she can be your best friend. I don't care.
Doing the light. So. What the? I don't have eyebrows.
No,
it's not. We're in the mall. We're gonna do our eyebrows because
they need to be done.
They need to be done.
What's your outfit?
Huh?
What's this called?
Black sweatshirt?
A black sweatshirt, got some nice ripped pants and some flip flops.
Where's the ripped jeans from?
American Eagle.
American Eagle.
Like a bird.
Let me see. Sorry, guys. I need to.
I don't know. Do you think your arch is not like proper?
It's not archy enough. Like, I don't know. You could try with makeup. So I was driving. Well, I was parking, and something happened with my bumper. Like, it's hanging underneath. Oh my gosh. Okay, look.
Oh. It's not safe to drive.
I mean, it should be. You just gonna like. This is gonna scrape the floor a lot.
We're gonna start to get some tape, and then.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, so we got heavy duty packing tape, and
I got it for my job for free.
Staples.
Okay,
it has to be proper knee badges.
Okay, ready?
You're gonna have to hold this up like this. Place the tape over there.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Do you think it's gonna like melt or something?
No. If it does, then I don't know.
This is ghetto, is what it is.
But they can't see it though. This tape is running out, first of all.
How do you think it feels?
Ew, what?
My knee. So, a little update. We're at her house now. We stopped at Chipotle.
I got lettuce, chicken, white rice, and queso.
And the whole situation with my car now, I think we are experts. You know why? Because on our way driving home, like, we heard nothing. Like, it wasn't scraping on the floor. Oh, you would turn on the TV.
I'm sorry.
You're true heroes. Thanks.
I am the mastermind behold.
am. The mastermind behind all of the greatness that Danielle achieves.
Cool. Okay.
Yes.
But yeah, so let's see how long that lasts. Like, I don't know if the tape is going to melt and I don't have extra tape.
But it'll be okay. We put a good amount of tape.
You did on your side, but me, I didn't even know where to, like...
Where to start?
Yeah. So yeah, we about to eat, watch a movie, I don't know. Bake cookies, and... So yeah.
And chill out.
Yep. Talk to you later. Wait, I like that. Talk to you later. Oh, we need to... Bro, I'm about to bite. Oh! So cute! Yeah. Wow, never have I been to a Target that's upstairs.
We're at Target. It's the fancy version of Walmart. But you know Walmart catching up or whatever.
Not really.
All right. Whoa, rich people shop at Target. Why are we going to the food section? I'm going to get some bus of Yui. Excuse me, ma'am. I'm looking for my mother. She looks just like you.
Not
Mom!
What the
Can you get me that? Thought. Oh, it does. Oh. Oh, she a new bitch now.
She whitewashed.
Where you got your bleach from?
What do you want me for?
You have to like...
My heart stops. Ew. Peace out, Girl Scout.
No,
I'm out.
It's my turn.
Why did you just slip? Hold it. My foot is as big as being bored. I can't.
It'd be like that sometimes.
She's not running to nobody. Let me drop her phone again, and if I drop it, it's your fault. This time.
Girl, I'm recording it this way.
Oh, sorry.
Everything's sideways now.
This way. Security. Security. Hold this real quick, because my whiplash is still in the
right, 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 right. So guys, we're going to do a little dance.
New video?
Right,
it was too long. What?
Calabunga, whatever it's called. Oh, girl. Oh, she was
Wow, girl, I meant do a back bend.
Do a back bend. Yeah. Let me see.
Boop. I was waiting for you.
You thought I could do that? I would literally bust myself.
I thought you were going to attempt.
Y'all want to attempt?
Just do a little knee bend like this.
Cute. Hey, grandma.
Hey, listen. We're gonna get kicked out.
My fingers are dry as
My hands hurt.
Oh my god. There's some honeys working on this Target.
Right? Behind us?
Stop. Put it down there and then we can have the whole aisle to dance. Yes? I know it's a good idea.
You're so dumb. You are really dumb. For real.
That was a good spot, nigga.
We had the whole aisle right here, nigga.
Oh, wow. Okay.
I'm a weapon, be an instrument. I blow you like a fruit ball.
my god.
Oh, so now you cursing at me. Oh, now you cursing at me. I'm gonna get real disrespectful. You don't want me to. You don't want me to hurt your feelings. Hurt my feelings. Every time
hurt
he says
feelings.
That. Every time he says that, I be like, hurt my feelings.
Hurt my feelings, hurt please.
Please. I
say
want
the words, baby.
Say the words.
I'll end you in a sentence, my nigga. Shut
literally
up.
A sentence. Literally one sentence.
A word.
Tiny.
I'm like.
We're at the beach.
Hey guys, this is my volcano.
This is my volcano that I put my sweat into here.
I was the barricade. I also helped to construct the outside.
I had the license to construct.
Look at the beautiful water. Oh, it feels so good.
Designer.
Dead.
Charlie, this is where you got your big ass forehead.
Charlie.
Please don't name it Charlie.
And my nigga Kai. Kai, if you're watching this, this is how you got your name.
Xavier, if you're watching this.
Oh,
yeah.
Xavier is
such
a nice name.
Or really Isaiah don't. Or Leilani. Boom.
If I had a boy, I wouldn't know what to name him. Honestly, though.
Daniel.
Natural hair.
Oh,
boy.
Yuck. No, it's not.
Pierced. I couldn't record that, but yeah, that's the update. Oh, can you see it? Sade, she really trying to post the Mina picture on Instagram. She's been debating this for like an hour. Not even 3 hours. Oh gosh.
Wait, what? I'm so confused. This was.
Are you trying to look like a derp, Danielle? Because I'm taking your word for
Sade.
It. Let me post boss ass, bitch ass pictures.
That's nice.
That bunny looked like a...
Thank you.
No, Danielle, please do not get bit.
It's like they're crying.
They all want your attention.
So this is what a goat tea is called. This is the original goat tea, right? You know what we make in the video? We make her goat.
You rude. Come.
Thank you!
Oh, he wilding.
Oh, the donkey? Yeah.
I really thought they were horses, like, what the heck?
There's a swan over here
by itself, I don't know why.
I think over there is a strawberry patch, but I don't think it's ready to be picked, so...
I guess we're not picking them?
Alright, so I really haven't vlogged in a minute. Wow, my hair just looks a hot mess. But this is the update. I was supposed to leave early in the morning so that I could go to work at 2 o'clock and got up early and stuff like that. And right now it's 9:20, but wow, that's real nice. Got up early and we're about to go. Like, it was like 8:45, right? And then I gather all my stuff and I just place it in my car. My car is in her garage. And then where my car set up, there's like a button used to like open the car. So I used that to open my car because my car keys was in the bag I usually carry around. So then apparently I think it like clicked twice. So when I put all my bags in there, I kind of like slightly closed the door, but not like all the way. And then of course I was like, wait a minute. I try to open my car door again. It's locked. I locked my keys inside my car. And you know what? My dad always told me, oh, your keys won't lock inside the car, blah, blah, blah. But I never like tested it out, whatever, like why would I want to do that? So yeah, my keys do lock in my car. Okay. So
I want to tell them what happened. She left her keys in her car, so now she can't go home right now, and now she gotta call roadside assistance.
Well, I ended up calling roadside assistant. Well, I didn't even know who to call at first. I called my dad first. My dad was just like
I don't know what you want me to do.
I'm like, father, anytime something happens, you're the first person I call, and I call you, and then you want to tell me, like,
he said, I gotta take her back to Naples to get her spare key and drive back here.
And I'm like, no. And I'm like, that can't happen. At 2 o'clock. That's the thing, too. It's about to storm at, like, well, 12 to 2, whatever. And one, my parents don't even like me driving when it's, like, storming out, even though the weather looks so nice right there.
Right?
But it's Florida. And either way, I work at 2, so it's like I was gonna be back before it stormed. And yeah, that's so. Anyways, we ended up calling Geico because we switched our insurance, and I think they're gonna be able to like get the keys out. So hopefully, I might be able to drive back home, maybe not. I don't know. And that's just the update because I haven't updated you guys in like a minute.
Ew. Catch you later.
Not my face look like that though.
Like what?
Like, I don't know if I'm greasy or just...
It's just the camera. You don't have grease on your face. I look greasy.
That's grease.
Okay.
And my car door is open. I'm so happy.
That's how you need to be, because
the
way you set up.
This is how I have to drive in my car now with my keys around my neck, so I don't lock my keys in my car.
Buddy.
Bye.
Bye.
Adios.
Why don't we have a handshake?
Because we don't. Wait, I got this. Toodaloo.
Alright, bet. Later.
Toodaloo.
Stop. That's not okay, fine.
Toodaloo.
Toodaloo.
Later.
Oh,
I will, definitely. Wait! The duct tape!
Oh. One more thing.
Duct tape again. But this is real duct tape.
This is the real deal.
Alright, so I'm finally leaving. Like, everything's fine, everything's situated. And got my keys around my neck. This is how it's about to be from now on, you know? And it's been good. It's been real good. Danielle Michelle out.
Peace.